Father's opinion is more important and more valid than mine. I don't have this grudge feeling, what do you call it?
Grudge.
Grudge feeling.
Grudge.
I like your mustache.
That's your opinion.
You like my boldness. Who's more bold, him or me? Can we do bold bold? My opinion and your opinion. Finished, halas. If people are convinced with the opinion of the cleaner and not convinced with the opinion of the master of the house, we'll go by the opinion of the cleaner. Because he had a brain, or she had a brain, and they have a brain. But their opinion is better than me, than mine. How can we build our society? This is a big task. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came to establish a state and to build a society. Inclusive society. Has got everybody. Men, women, children, Muslims and non-Muslims. Good believers and less good, bad Muslims. But he managed to include everyone in the society and took them by his humility, by his care. He used to know that I'm a hypocrite, but he never used to tell the hypocrite that you are a hypocrite. And used to keep the secret of the names, the secretive name of the hypocrite was one of the companions, and nobody knew them. And he knew them one by one. One by one. This is the manner, and this is the moral value of the teaching of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is the external challenge. I have a community to build, society to build. How? Inclusivity is a part of Islam. How can we protect our country? Starts from the society to the nation, to the country. How can we protect it? Okay? How can we make life? You know what? Quite often we talk about martyrdom. Everybody would like to become a martyr. But none of us would like to build life and to build and to make life and make people happy. It's more difficult to become life maker than becoming martyr. We run away. It's difficult to build society, difficult to build the community, difficult to make life of others. Everybody talk about martyrdom. Martyrdom has got a category, no problem. It's only given to the one that Allah loves to give to him or him, to her or him. Making life is more difficult than becoming, blowing himself up. How can we establish and build civilization? We're here not people who are sidelined. We're here not to be seen like we're second class or third class or fourth class or anybody. We're here to build civilization while we are living, whether we live in Bangladesh or India or UK or Europe or America or Africa or anywhere. It's the purpose of life is to create this kind of civilization. And how can we make the history to chase our footsteps and come closer to our ears to listen to our whispers? Because you are the change maker and you are the history makers. Not by talking. Not by screaming, not by shouting, by doing. But starts from the heart, then goes out to the community in action. For this, Brother Dishan,
This is my brother, it's
okay. I changed his name.
Forget his name.
For this, Brother Adil and Dishan, I'm very honored to be with you here today. Okay? The last point which I'm going to talk about. Stop.